Hi guys, it's me again, and I'm with my sister, Sarah. Hi. Check. If you haven't seen it yet, Sarah is holding the
cake.
Meaning,
I'm the cake boss.
That's right. So, anyway, we would like to show you a video how we celebrate Midsummer's Eve, Midsommarafton.
Indeed.
And maybe you should tell them about how we celebrate in the homes, what we eat and what we're doing then. Before we dance around the big penis. After we dance.
You shouldn't tell them, that's a secret. That's a country secret. Now we must kill you. We eat seal and potatoes.
Potatoes. It's not any potatoes, it's fresh potatoes.
New potatoes.
New potatoes.
We seal.
It's a very special potato. It's a very special fish.
Yeah, a very fat fish. I mean, a fish with much fat in it.
A fat fish. Okay.
And we have a cream sauce to it. Not any, just any cream sauce. It's
cream.
Mother's cream sauce.
And it's cream with sauce.
The thing about Midsummer's Eve is that the until now, the days have been longer than the nights, but now the nights are finally beginning to be shorter than the days. I mean, longer than the days.
Longer than the days, yeah.
So, it's really something we love so
much. We love it so much! No, but really, it's also on Midsummer's Eve, it's actually the longest day. The sun goes down around like 12 o'clock at night. Also, we eat cake. And also on my website you can find the recipe for this cake.
You have
my masala.
It's a family secret.
Not anymore.
I guess not.
No, it was my mom's too. It was my mom's idea. And so yeah, you can find the recipe here on the internet on my website today.
But you will of course not make it as beautifully as we have done, but you can at least try. Try and you might do something good.
Anyway, now I want to allow you to see the beautiful video we made, and so long everybody,
and
give me the cake. While you watch the video we made, we're going to enjoy this beautiful cake, and yeah.
Oh, yeah. Reverence, reverence, reverence.